is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. If anything, I can say that this cat was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel-Air.
Good morning, Loveland High School.
Welcome to this lovely Friday, February 18th.
And these are your morning announcements.
Just a reminder that Dungeons & Dragons Club will meet today, February 18th, in the Media Center. Hope to see you there.
UNICEF Club has a hot chocolate sale on February 15th, 16th, and 17th before school in the cafeteria. Hot chocolate was $2 and hot chocolate with marshmallows was $3. All proceeds went to help give children clean and safe drinking water. Thanks for supporting the UNICEF Club.
There are currently a lot of items in the Lost and Found. This includes coats, sweatshirts, water bottles, and lunch boxes. The Lost and Found is located across from the attendance office. Please stop and check it out.
Interested in LHS competitive cheerleading? Then attend the informational Zoom meeting on March 3rd. See the flyer for more details.
This is Mr. Miller. He's the director of Loveland Show Choir, Allure, EnviroQuest, and Revolution. And he most recently won the award at Northrop's for Most Outstanding Director. So, how many years have you been doing show choir?
This is year number 26.
What was your favorite year?
I have had a bunch of favorite years, but there's been some favorite times. 2013, when we went to Nashville and won the Show Choir Nationals. That was pretty cool. 2012, we went to the World Choir Games, which was really, really fun.
Where was that at?
It was held in Cincinnati, strange enough. So it worked out really well. It was very convenient.
Athletics.
Good luck to our wrestling team, our wrestling Tigers, Saturday, as they compete in the ECC Championships at Milford High School.
The Aquatic Tigers will be competing at OHSAA District Tournament at Miami University Saturday. Make a splash, Tigers!
Girls basketball is killing it in postseason action. After their nail-biter come-from-behind victory against Lebanon last night, they now move on to battle Princeton Tuesday. Come out and support the Tigers at Lakota East.
Speaking of basketball killing in the postseason, the boys are rolling into the second round of tournament play at Lakota West versus St. X Tuesday night.
I'm Caroline Topp.
And I'm Evan Miller.
And we're part of LEAD.
LEAD is Loveland Educate Against Alcohol and Drugs, and we just want to pass out the information that you should know if you ever decide to do drugs and alcohol, which you shouldn't because it can be very harmful to you.
Yeah. We're trying to educate about the misuse and abuse that you can get into with alcohol and drugs, but also what it means to say no if you're feeling pressured in a situation.
We meet every other Wednesday in Ms. Connor's room, which is the health room.
For our next Black History Month recognition, we'll be honoring Serena Williams. She is an American professional tennis player who has won 23 Grand Slam titles, the most by any player in the open era. Serena is considered one of the greatest tennis players of all time. Serena was born on September 26, 1981 in Michigan. She started playing tennis at age 5 and was homeschooled by her father. Today, Serena is one of the world's highest paying women athletes in the world. And she inspires African American women every single day to never give up. Thank you, Serena Williams.
This is Adam going on a tour of our school. Check out our friend. This is Adam.
Adam, that's cute.
All right, listen here, Adam. I know you're a foolish fish. If you get in trouble, you're going into the fishbowl of Officer Moore's office. It's an actual, it's an actual fish.
You name.
Well, he'll have an enemy.
I think you should just toss him in the tank.
No, we will not let them fight to the death.
Hold on, maybe it's not fighting.
Maybe they're mates.
No,
that's what
no,
I'm saying.
No,
Miss
no.
Miss Nakata,
no.
Why go to the pet store to get more fish?
No, we are not doing that. She has to take it home this summer, which I'm.
Miss Nakata, I've taught Adam pretty well on how to fight. You know, with my boxing skills. So.
No, I'm fully confident with my fish's ability to beat your fish, but.
Whoa!
What?
That's all we have for you today, Loveland High School. 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care. Hand on the wheel. Driving drunk, I'm doing my